try to reach out to the Chinese government as much as possible. And just recently, in the so-called 70th anniversary of liberation of Tibet, they have issued a white paper. And all I can say right now is, if all their claims are true, then we are open to sending fact-finding people to verify the claims. Otherwise, we are always open to negotiate as per the guidance of His Holiness the Dalai Lama and the approval of His Tibetan Parliament in exile. We will continue to follow the middle way approach that is both beneficial to China as well as the Tibetan people. We have to prepare for the next 50 years, 100 years, not necessarily just 50 years. We will keep continuing to do that. And the most important part of this aspect is to reach out to the younger generation of Tibetans to take more responsibility. We'll be reaching out to them.